You may begin.
So let us all consider this. We're all human, we have problems. It takes something that triggers you, makes you upset, doesn't really, hits your vibe. If you don't know if you want to yell at them, you want to slap them, you want to, run away or something. If you want to do both, if you want to do all, maybe physically you can. Maybe you can. But most probably you can. There is no such thing as a good reaction or a bad reaction, but there is a thing as an appropriate reaction. And we can see this by managing our emotions. And how do we manage our emotions? What emotions?
Work.
starts within oneself. We have all of that at one point or another. And it's true. We need to start from the small things and go up. So doing meditation, checking in on yourself, being aware of your emotions, being able to name them, to know when they happen, how they present themselves. Do you feel them in your body? Do you feel them just in your mind? Do your hands shake? What does that mean for you? Learn to recognize yourself and know yourself. And that will help you identify that in other people. Because if you know that, maybe your hands shake and you're getting that information from while they're talking to you, your tone gets higher or higher, so you're like, oh, with small information, TikTok, it will just give it is. And this is so easy to acquire. So, I would like to imagine. Imagine something, I don't know, you get a job within your career path, and this is really good. It's a TV show, and it will help you develop all the different skills that you want. But your boss never heard about emotional intelligence. They're very bad at managing their anger, they just like never thought about the anger. But you have a bunch of team members, of people that work with you. If you and your co-workers put a more intelligence, you can create a good workplace that will help you all thrive in spite of something else. Why do I do this example like this? Because we need to acknowledge that the change is within us and we can't really change other people. But if we do a space that's good for everyone, then we can test regardless of what's going on with others. So, what I want to have today is I'm going to use a link where you can find some reading material and some podcasts about emotional intelligence, something with the Motion Group. So, we'll be using the report, the reading report, and the podcast. Spotify, the name of the So I would like to ask you, who is going to make some more meditation for themselves to acknowledge themselves? So, and who is going to do some more meditation? Great to see that. So always remember that you are the only one in charge for yourself. Thank you very much.